Over the course of her 23-year career, Madonna has managed some say strategically to always find herself at the center of some sort of controversy. At number 9, things haven't changed. With her Confessions tour having kicked off Sunday, Madge is now catching fire from the Catholic League for a part of her show where she's adorned in a crown of thorns and handcuffed to a 20-foot-high cross. Catholic League President Bill Donahue had this to say. Poor Madonna keeps trying to shock, but all she succeeds in doing is coming across as a bigot. Now, Madonna's ruffled the clergy's feathers before. Her 1989 Like a Prayer video upset them because she portrayed Jesus as black.